Sydney, Vaughn's coordinating the team that's trying to recover Marshall. I'll be on comm with you for the remainder of the mission.
All right, Dixon. What can you tell me?
I've tasked a KH-12 satellite over the area. Since the ruins aren't giving us as much visual interference as the museum, I'm reading your signal loud and clear. The trade-off is we lost the beacon from Marshall's carbon reader. We think Anna's men discovered his tracking system and destroyed it.
Then I'll take a look around.
One last thing. Before Marshall was taken, he was able to ping his remote hacking feed off a different CIA server. I've got operational control of his backup. If you need to hack a computer, I should be able to pick up Marshall's slack on my end.
all clear.
Dixon, I've got a visual on a large bomb in the comms truck. Can you tell me what kind of explosive I might be dealing with?
Hang on. I have to change the satellite imaging system. I'm picking up a nuclear emission.
Base camp, repeat.
Confirming. Anna has a tactical nuke.
Oh my God.
I'm not getting any kind of missile signature, and you're in the middle of the desert. Which means Anna's not going to bomb anyone. She most likely wants to cover her tracks. Hold your position. I have a lock on the fuel cell.
I see it too, Base Camp. It looks like they're treating it in some way.
Cell is now stabilized for transport. Mr. Sark will take it to the next level in Bucharest. Any sighting of Bristol?
Negative. My men have scoured the camp. There's no way she could have followed us.
Then your men aren't doing their job, and you've been outwitted. Has the little one stopped crying? Then bring him out.
Oh no. Base Camp, I found Marshall.
Sydney, I know you're out there.
Do not give up your position. Repeat, do not reveal yourself.
And unless you give yourself up in the next 5 seconds, I'll splatter your friend's brains all over my warhead. 5, 4, 3...
No. Please.
Don't do this. Please, please don't. Sid? Sydney!
I'm here. I'm right here, Anna.
You always had a weak stomach when it came to collateral damage.
Marshall, they completely disarmed me. I don't have any op-tech left, do you?
Well, actually, I designed these trousers after some sweet parachute pants back when, you know, breakdancing was all the rage and you put the cardboard down and you do the spinning. Actually, if you dig around, I have a lockpick in one of these pockets.
Hang on, I'm trying to work my hands around.
There you go. Actually, just a little lower. A little lower. kind of tickles, actually. You just went past it. You just went up. Sit. That's not the lockpick. That's not the lockpick. Wait, there it is. You did it! We're saved!